A popular Midtown Sacramento restaurant is shutting down temporarily after a staff member tested positive for COVID-19. Cantina Alley says the employee last worked June 30th through July 5th. All employees will now get tested and self-quarantine for the next 2 weeks.